for this week is Zaminos. I really loved his entry. It had many diverse tricks and many uses of foreign objects that you would not expect to see in a domino video. This one was really good, so I'll let you enjoy this one. Are the honorable mentions. For the final week of Domino Wars, we will be doing the same finale as last week, which was the best setup of 1,500 dominoes or less. Here is an example of last year's winner, which was by Domino.